I hope you're getting plenty of calcium. Your bones are in great